US strikes enemy weapons storage facility in Syria. US military forces conducted a self-defense strike, November 8, on a facility in eastern Syria, used by Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps and affiliated groups. This strike was conducted by two F-15 aircraft against a weapons storage depot, said Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin in a statement yesterday.